Okay, I had to clean the lens off. This is the tap. It's not a thread cutting tap. It's a thread rolling tap. It actually has little edges that you feel. You can't really see. And it's going to displace the metal. So you drill a hole that's twice as close to the outer thread size as you would with a cutting tap. And then it pushes the material around. There's already cooling the hole, so we don't have to splash cooling around. Aluminum's a beautiful material for thread rolling.